Here's the D2 on crack, and it's going to show a frame counter there and a sector counter, and some other stuff. We got to load it up first, which takes a little while. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't go and you got to reset it.